Rachel Hull for NESN.com alongside Darren Hartwell. We're 1 week into the MLB season, so let's figure out what this means for our fantasy baseball rosters. And Darren, I want to first ask you, who was the biggest pleasant surprise this week?
Yeah, I got to go with JT Realmuto on the Marlins. You can even say he's the real deal in week one.
Oh.
Yeah. Well, I mean, with good reason. He batted 500. He's batting 500 right now, which is, you know, pretty impressive. Two homers and six RBIs already. Considering he's a catcher, a position historically weak on scoring runs, he's, you know, easily the MVP, giving that kind of production at the catcher position.
Okay, on the other side of that, who's the biggest dud this week?
Yeah, I got to go with Miguel Cabrera. Obviously, one of the best hitters of our generation, but he's off to a 2-for-21 start with 8 strikeouts. You know, a lot of people probably drafted him high, predicting right out of the gate he just, you know, hit all year. But he's kind of a lesson that even the best hitters go through slumps early in the season.
Off to a slow start. Is there any player in particular we should be keeping a close eye on at this point?
Yeah, I like Kendall Graveman, a starting pitcher on the A's. He's 2-0 right now, 2.08 ERA. Last Saturday, in his last start, he took a no-hitter into the seventh inning. So he's kind of the ace of the staff. He is the number one pitcher on the staff with Sonny Gray out, and he's not necessarily like that big name everyone knows about, but you know, he's owned in 62% of Yahoo leagues. I think he's worth taking a look at. Just a guy who can give you, you know, 7 consistent innings, eat up some innings, and right now he's picking up the wins.
Well, we're through 1 week. There's a long season ahead of us, mm-hmm. So make sure you keep it on NESN.com for all of your fantasy baseball news.